Focus up!
There's a bridge over there, but how do we get to it? Got it.
That's not it. I will never get tired of shattering things with this. Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. A broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. We've got company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every...
Yona! We're going to Yona! We're going to find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
Inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.